Welcome back to math session. Today here we are going to study to draw a line parallel to given line. Okay, so how to construct a parallel line to given line? So for that, initially I am drawing a one line. Okay, and which one is the given line? Okay, suppose this is the given line, the line L. Okay, and to this line we have to draw a what? Parallel line. So first method is what? With the help of set squares. Okay, so we know that these are the what? Set square. So with the help of this set square we have to draw the parallel line. So for that purpose I am considering any one point which is outside of this line. Suppose here I am considering the point P. Okay, and through that point I have to draw one line which is parallel to line L. So how to draw it? So for that purpose I am keeping these set squares. Okay, so like this is the first set square. Okay, whose first we have to keep this set square on this given line. Okay, so this is the given line on which I kept this set square like this. Okay, and second set square is what? Like this. We have to join this set square in this way. Okay, and then you have to draw a line. Okay, which along the edge of this set square. So this is the edge of this second set square. So we have to draw the line like this through the point P. Okay, and if you are observing, which this line is parallel to this one. Okay, so with the help of this, I make this line also highlighted. Okay, and if you observe, these two lines are the what? Parallel to each other. So with the help of set square we can draw a parallel line to this given line. Suppose this is the line what? M. Okay, so these two lines are the what? Parallel to each other. This is the method one. Here I am writing by using set squares. By using the what? Set squares. Okay, one more method is there. What is that second method? What is the second method? Again I am considering a one line here. Okay, to this line again we have to draw a one parallel line. So for that purpose you have to consider initially, suppose this is line L again. Okay, you have to consider the one point. Suppose this is the point A. Through this point you have to draw a one perpendicular. Okay, so for that we can also use the set squares also. Okay, you have to keep this set square like this, whose base is matched with this given line. Okay, and then through the point A draw a line which is what? Perpendicular to this given line. This is a symbol of perpendicular or the 90 degree. And suppose I consider this here is somewhere a point B. Okay, so again you have to consider one more point on this given line. Suppose here I am considering the point C, and again you have to draw a perpendicular. So for that again I am considering a set square here. Okay, but on this line you have to mark a point which is what? At the same distance where the point B is there. Means what? Okay, here I measure this distance AB. Yes, here is the distance AB. So I keep at point C again and cut this line. Okay, suppose here I am considering this point as a what? That is the D. Okay, then you have to draw a line passing through this point B and the D. Okay, so we consider here is the point D. Okay, through this B and D I draw a one line. Okay, okay, if you observe, this line is parallel to this one. So this is the line M. Okay, so this is a method second. You have to first what? Draw a given line, then draw a perpendicular to this given line by considering the point A, mark somewhere the point B, then again you have to draw a perpendicular through one more point which is on the given line. Okay, you have to take the what? Length of AB which is equal to length of CD, okay, and obtain the point D and then draw a line passing through this both the points B and D, and you will get the line parallel to this given line, line L. So these are the two methods to draw a line parallel to given line. I hope all of you understood. Thank you.